Now it's down to David Christodoulou with his final word.
Thank you, Harry. 1994. It seems like such a long time ago, but that was the last year Cranbrook held the Henry Plume Shield. But that could all be about to change as Cranbrook take on Knox on Horden Oval this Saturday afternoon. They enter the game as the only two undefeated sides left in the competition, but only one will prevail. On Saturday, Cranbrook has a chance to write their own piece of history and enter Cranbrook folklore as legends, immortals. For Knox, they don't need any extra incentive to do this, as they've been here before and they know what it's all about. I want to talk to you about Cranbrook for a moment. Their transformation is nothing short of remarkable. A new culture, a new attitude, a new team, newfound belief. For Cranbrook, it's all about belief. You got to believe in yourself. You got to believe in your teammates. You got to trust yourself and you got to trust your teammates. If you see it, don't second guess yourself. Do it and give it all you got. No fear, no hesitation. They say your opponent's biggest weapon is the lack of belief you have in yourself. The great Tony Simic once said, "You've always got what it takes, but sometimes it takes all you've got." I can say for sure, on Saturday afternoon, the 15 boys in white, after the common cause, will do this school proud. Because on Horden, at this arena, at this ground, memories are forged, dreams are created, and lives will change forever. Enjoy your Cranbrook Rugby.
Saturday afternoon. You've got to love your footy. It's here. Cranbrook has won. There's nothing better, fellas. This is one of the greatest things I've ever seen. Look at it. Turn around. Just have a look at it. Have a look at what we've got. 15 brothers united. The race is on. Oh.
15-12, just to clarify.